At 9:40 a.m., a baby was born in Cumberland Hospital on June 30th, 1966, in Brooklyn, New York. The beginning of this baby's life is not so joyful. With two fathers leaving him and the later loss of his mother, this baby's rocky path would soon lead him to become one of the most well-known boxing legends, known as the Iron Mike. My hand to the sky, me against the world, is me, myself, and I, like daylight, got in touch with my soul, trade us awfully on the path down the rockiest road, life isn't ice cream without monopoly, though, the property grows in value, and rightfully so, I gotta have it, I see the way the people get treated, it's problematic, they ready to set us up for failure, it's systematic, but when I felt it, my eyes melted. When Mike Tyson was around 16, he lost his mother to cancer and fell into custody of the late great boxing trainer, Cus D'Amato. D'Amato thought that Mike showed great promise in boxing, and as an amateur, he gained a record of 24 wins and 3 losses, later on becoming a professional in 1985. Mike Tyson became one of the best well-renowned heavyweight boxers in the world. Known for his immense power, speed, and precision, Tyson felt almost unstoppable during his prime. Tyson used a unique boxing style known as peekaboo, taught by D'Amato. This style of boxing is a form of aggressive defense that encourages charging on the offensive and moving forward in angles, a concept by D'Amato that is sadly fading. Tyson is also known as the youngest world champion in the history of boxing. Winning his first 19 professional fights by knockout, he claimed his first belt at the age of 20. Tyson would obliterate his opponents. With every punch he threw, he delivered a killer intent to end the fight. Tyson at one point was one of the most feared boxers and one of the most feared men in the world, even causing his opponents to be scared straight before the fight even started. Later on Mike Tyson's professional career, D'Amato, who was his legal guardian and trainer, passed away, and he joined with a new promoter known as Don King. Mike Tyson retired from boxing around 2005 and has a record of 50 wins and 6 losses.